Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is going to be a little bit of everything. Let me just explain why. I have some friend mail, which I have not received friend mail in a long time. And I have an order that I purchased that I cannot wait to share with you guys. It is super cute. And then I have an unboxing from a company. Well, I've already opened it, but I want to share with you guys a product from a company. And then I created my own merchandise and I want to share that with you guys as well. So on top of all of that, I'm just going to be doing a little bit of chit chat while we do this. And yeah, so the first thing I'm going to start off with is this advent calendar that came to me from Madam Glam. Look at the packaging on this. That is so pretty. I love it. It's like a teal color. It almost matches my shirt. My shirt is teal and the box is teal. It says, "Have a glam Christmas, Madam Glam." And this is a special edition. It says, "I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, but if the white runs out, I have other colors." It's a merry collection of mini soak-off gels and a bonus mini surprise. Everything you need for your glam holiday manicure. So I have worked with Madam Glam before. They've sent me some other products. And so when they reached out to me and asked me if I wanted to receive one of these to share with you guys, I was like, yes, that would be cool. So this is what it is. It's an advent calendar for fingernail polishes. Now look at that. Isn't that pretty? When you open it on this side, it says 25 days of glam on this part. On this one, it says everything you love at your fingertips on this side. And then you have that 25th day right there in the middle, super pretty. And you just have all these different little areas that you have stuff in. So because it's an advent calendar, I guess it's not right for me to show you each color. So what I decided to do is I'm gonna show you one through, I got a piece of hair. I think I'm gonna show you like one through four or something like that. So let's start with number one, cause I'll be cheating. I wanna be surprised. So this is number one. I took the little drawer out and the first thing I see is a soak off base coat. And that's what it looks like this little container. And this is definitely, I mean, so that they can fit so many in there, it's a smaller version of the bigger bottle. This is what the bigger size looks like. So if you were to get this advent calendar and you liked the polish that you get, you can go on their website and purchase the bigger bottle, which is like that in comparison. I will link their information down below in case you want to get one of these advent calendars, because I think they're cool, even if it's for you or for somebody else in your family. That likes to paint their nails. This is number two. So the first one was the base coat gel. This one is the top coat gel. Only makes sense for them to give you the base coat and the top coat. So that's day one and two. Number three right here is, that's pretty. Lost in the Woods. And it's a really pretty green color. I like that. That's really, really pretty. So that's day number three. What did I say? I was gonna go to day four. Okay, day four, where is it at? Right here. Day four. Let's see, I'm thinking, is it a red maybe? Yeah. It's like a spicy, it's a true fire brick red. And it looks like that. So I had a feeling it was going to be red. Now, just because I picked red, let's go with day five. What would day five be? What are we thinking? Like either a, I don't know why I'm thinking gold or a purple, because those are my favorite colors, but let's see. Nope, it is. Oh, that's pretty. It's called Stardust and it looks like that. So it looks like it's going to have some kind of sparkle to, it's like gold. But then it has like some like chunky glitter in it. That's pretty. That's really pretty. Okay, so that was day five and I'm not gonna cheat anymore. I'm gonna put these back and then Yeah, I'm gonna wait to open the rest of them for Christmas. So I do know that I have the base coat and the top coat. And then I don't know what's in number 25 though. I'm almost tempted to open it, but this is what it looks like again. So this is Madam Glam's Advent Calendar Special Edition. Really, really pretty, nice and sleek. You can just sit this up somewhere, open it up on a desk or on your dresser, and then just pull out each day and change your nail color if you like. And I think this was really, really cool. So shout out to Madam Glam. Thank you for sending me this. And like I said, I will put their information down below. Okay, so I'm so anxious to show you guys this one item, but let me show you guys. So I have been really thinking about creating merchandise. And I've been thinking about this for a long time, but I was like, okay, I don't know. And so I purchased this one myself. I created it, but I purchased it to see if I was gonna like it, because I didn't want to promote it to you guys if it was something that I didn't like or I wouldn't wear. I think it's really, really cute, and I like it. So let me share it with you. So what it says is, and it's gonna be on a Hanes sweatshirt, and it's nice and, I mean, it's cold, it's getting cold. And I just figured this would be really, really cute to wear like in the winter or whatever. But it says, I may be flawed, but I'm pretty. And then I put the crown over pretty because we are all queens. And at the bottom you have, if it'll focus right here, you have my signature, pretty and flawed. So, if you cannot tell, the word pretty and flawed is in bold, and you're just basically saying, I may be flawed, like I have some stuff wrong with me, but I'm pretty. And then with the crown, the queen crown on top of the word pretty. I just thought that was cool. I feel all corny right now, because you know how when you create something, it's like you're like super hype about it. I'm really liking my shirt, so I'm gonna be wearing this one. If you guys feel like you want to wear one of these, or you want to support my channel, I will put the link down below to shop my merchandise, to get one of these if you like. They do come in different colors, and if you happen to purchase one, I ain't forcing it on nobody. If you happen to purchase one, if you have Instagram, make sure you take a picture of it and hashtag me in it, pretty and flawed, so that I can see you wearing the shirt. And if you don't have Instagram, if you want to snap a picture of it and mail it to me so that I can show it on my channel, then I would like to do that as well. If you do that and you need my mailing address, just email me. I'm in between my PO boxes right now. I still have my PO box by my old address, which is an hour away, and I drove down there today to get some mail, but I don't want to keep going back and forth. So if you really want to send me a picture or something, then email me and I'll give you an address that you can use. Okay, I have two more things. I have something that I ordered from a young lady on Instagram, and she makes the cutest stuff. You guys, I am super excited to share this with you guys. I've been waiting for them to come. She reached out to me. She was watching one of my vlogs. It was the one where I showed you guys my closet, and I picked up a pair of shoes that I got from Macy's that had all the bling on it. If you guys seen that, you know what I'm talking about. So she messaged me and she was like, you know, you like bling, I deal with bling, so let's bling this, let's do some bling together, right? So she showed me some of the products that she make, and I was like, yes, I need a pair. And so so she gave me a really good deal, and I purchased a pair. I will put her information down below in case any of you guys want a pair of these. But are you ready for this? I wasn't ready for this. I've been waiting, and I knew that she sent them, and I had to get down there to my PO box to get these. You guys, look at these Converse. Okay, let me move this box. Y'all ready? Look at this. Look at the detail. Look at all of that. And she added the lace shoestrings. I'm tongue tied right now. Look at this. And she does it in high tops as well. And you know, with the Converse, the high tops with the round, you know, sign, she'll bling out that too. Look at these pearls. And she has different things that she does. I think there's something else in the box I'm going to show you. But you guys, when I saw these, I was like, honey, yes. She even, look at the front. Look at that. Oh my gosh, focus. Look at that. And she even did the tongue where there's bling down the side right there. The camera is acting up because it wants to focus on my face, but I needed to focus on this shoe. Okay, let's see. Right there. Look at that. It's getting blurry. Hold on. Is it showing up, you guys? Okay, there it is. So she even blinged out the tongue on both spots. Let me tell you. She did her thing, and she did not take long at all. I think when I placed the order, she got these to me. They probably was at my P.O. box way before today. But just in the time lapse of me placing the order to today, it's been like 2 weeks. But I think she was done in a week. And she has different things that she can do. Oh my God. They feel so nice. Like the pearls. Oh my God. I love these shoes. So honestly, when I purchased them, I was thinking this was an early Christmas present to myself. So she wrapped them up. And there's something else in here that I want to get out because I didn't even see what it was. I literally just got these shoes out of my box today. And that is why I was like, okay, I need to do this video to show you guys these shoes. You guys are going to see these on Instagram as well if you follow me, because I'm definitely going to post them. There's the other shoe. I'm going to keep it wrapped up for now. Ooh, it's so pretty. And then she sent me something in here. Look at that. She blinged out a pin. That's the end of it, like the little diamond. And then look at this. You talk about diva. Look at that. Oh my gosh. That is so pretty. Oh my gosh. Oh gosh. I'm gonna be doing the most walking around in these shoes with this pen in my hand. Like, what did you say? What were you talking about? I'm not gonna do that. But this is so pretty. Thank you so much. Oh yeah, I love that. She sent me some cards. Her company name is Symphony's Treasure. Handcrafted jewelry, custom accessories, bling items. So I will definitely be ordering something from her again in the future. Yeah, I gotta go back on there and see. I might even get another pair of these, but maybe see if she has different color gems. Maybe do like a purple or something. Maybe, I don't know. Me and her, we'll talk. But you guys, if you are looking for a custom gift, Christmas is coming. If you have a teenager, honey, she will be like, mama, yes. I think I'm gonna order a pair for my daughter. I gotta see if she even likes these, because my daughter is not, she's more on the tomboy side, so this might even be too girly for her. She likes the Converse, but I don't know about all the bling. But if I don't order a pair for her, I will definitely be getting myself another pair. These, whoo, I will be having these forever. I probably had these until I'm like 80 years old. I'll be the only one walking around in some Converse with some pearls on them. They'll be like, where you get them shoes? Okay, so that is my shoes that I just ordered. Oh, I can't stop looking at them. Oh, they are so pretty. So much prettier in person. That's all I'm gonna say. Okay, so then the last thing I'm gonna show you guys while I'm running my mouth is some frame mail that I got from my YouTube buddy, J-Lux. He also has a channel and he's also on Instagram. I'll put all his information down below. All this information will be down below so you guys can check it out. And if you want to follow my buddy that sent me some mail, you can. And so I'm gonna get this open and see what he sent me, because I'm like, what did he send? Oh my goodness. Okay, I see, first off, I see a bunch of these. So what is it? Okay, I see Peeling Rapid Resurfacing Peel right here by, is it Murad? Murad. Oh my goodness, you was trying to take care of my skin. Ooh, 5-in-1 Egg Mellow Cream, a 5-in-1 Firming Moisturizer. Okay, I see two of those. Super cool. Facial Radiance Pads right here. Another one of those, so two of those. Ooh, this looks interesting. Coconut Milky Body Scrub. So these are like little samples to where if I want to go and purchase it, then I can. Look at that. From white coconut meat to shell, a whole coconut in a body scrub for dewy and silky skin. Okay, I can't wait to try that one out. Revitalizing Hydrogel Eye Mask by Number 7. And he sent me a bunch of them. Oh my gosh, I love me some eye masks, the ones that go under the eye. Love them. These are so cool. And Number 7 is a definitely a good brand. Then I also saw the holographic foil eye mask. That is going to be so cute. I'm almost tempted to open this and put these on right now. They're holographic and it's going to be right here. That is so cute. And this is by Bliss and it depuffins and brightens. So then I see this package right here and it's all in bubble wrap, so I'm gonna get this open so we can see what else he sent. Oh my goodness. Okay, so what you guys don't know is that he works for, I don't know if I'm even supposed to say the company that he works for, but he works for a major beauty company. I'll just say that. So he sent me a bunch of stuff that like samples and stuff that he probably gets at work. I have this. Is it focusing? Right there. And this is, I don't even know how to pronounce it, Mamonde, M-A-M-O-N-D-E, Rose Water Toner in Rose. The strength of beauty can be discovered in flowers. So there is a toner. Let's see, we have Cetaphil Moisturizing Cream, little container that I can keep in my purse or wherever I need to use some moisturizer. Look at this. Cake My Day, I Do Care Hydrating Sprinkle Wash Off Mask. And this packaging is super adorable. Look at that. It looks like a little birthday cake. That is so cute. Let me see. Ooh. Oh my gosh, it smells like birthday cake and it has sprinkles in it. Look at that. It has little tiny sprinkles in there. That is so cute. Oh my gosh. Oh gosh. I haven't gotten friend mail in forever. This is so fun. I almost forgot what it felt like. No, I didn't. If you've been following me for a long time, you know I used to do a lot of friend mail. Let's see. Here's a Pixie Glow Tonic. I like that one. I actually have a bigger bottle. Clinique Happy. One of my signature scents is Clinique Happy Heart. There's different versions. There's the Happy and there's Happy Heart. I love the Happy and I also love the Happy Heart. So this is a cute little one that I can keep with me. What? A Smashbox Cover Shot Major Metals Eye Palette. Look at that. Oh my gosh, let me open this one. I like the little packaging on that one. That is so pretty. Ooh. It says, apply out of this world and social currency with your finger, not brush, for maximum pigment payoff. So this is what they look like. You do have a mirror up there. Those are the colors. Those are really, really pretty. Look at those, that orange. That gold and orange copper. I can't really see because I'm turning it around. Oh yeah, those are pretty. This is a cute little palette to keep in your purse. And it does have the colors at the bottom. So if you want to just carry that with you, that is super cute by Smashbox. And I love Smashbox eyeshadows. They are very pigmented. Achilles Cannabis Sativa Seed Oil. Okay, look at that. And it's a cute little bottle. It's just a little sample, but it's a little bottle like that and it's inside of there right here. Thank you. Let's see, Clinique Clarifying Lotion twice a day exfoliator. You have that one. Then I got Origins Ultra Hydrating Energy Boosting Cream right here. Okay, let's see. We got a couple more things and then that will be it. We have a Tula Probiotic Skincare Hydrating Night and Day Cream. Then you have Excuvience Age Reverse Day Repair. Targets uneven pigment, fights free radical damage right here. That's a nice little bottle. I like that. I like the way that looks. Okay, then we have Tarte Lights Lashes Camera. This little container is a Tarte matte. Is it mascara? Of course. That is so cute. I needed this too to keep in my purse. So it looks like that. In my hand, a Line Smooth serum right there. You spoiled me. Clear Improvement Charcoal Mask to Clear Pores. This one is by Origins. Night Renewal Hydrogel. I wanted to say hydrogel, but it's hydrogel. So that's that one. And then the last three things is Tula Probiotics and Superfoods Face Filter Blurring and Moisturizing Primer. Ooh, I can't wait to try that one out. And here is a mascara base. That's a mascara base. And then this one is a Universal Perfecting Primer by Estee Lauder. So that is everything from my buddy. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for sending me all of these goodies. Oh my gosh. I have a lot of stuff to try out. So that is it, you guys, for my friend mail, my purchase, my merchandise, and my Madam Glam Advent Calendar. I'm sorry everything was just jumbled up in one video, but I wanted to just go ahead and show you everything and not have to do like separate videos. So thank you guys for watching. Like I said, all the information, my merchandise, the information if you want to order someone a pair of shoes for Christmas or yourself, because I'm not gonna keep talking about them shoes, but y'all gonna see them again. But if you want to order those, and if you want to get you an advent calendar, all of that information will be down below, and as well as my buddy's channel, Jlux. And that will be it, you guys. I hope you enjoyed this, and I'll talk to you real soon in my next video. Bye.